So see what time it is, people. Coconut flowered crayfish. Yeah, man, already though.
Jamaican thing TV. Hey boy. So come on and join me. We dip on a exploration across the island of Mr. History. It's a Jamaican thing TV. So come on and join me.
What go on the AJTV fans over there again? Now, from a previous episode, we did a link up with Jamaica Vibes TV. After that episode, we got some crayfish people for Carolina. So, yeah, we're gonna head away. D-shell the crayfish and season it. So, we're gonna French fry the crayfish as well. That are the thing of vibes, you know, sugary, and that the bad stuff. We de-shell it, and yeah, we do a good twist to it, you know. Do a good twist to it, because of my hand. So I'll go on. Yes, so people, see it here. See it here. So, yeah, man. So, this is the de-shell. Fish. We have one fish in there to catch from them time then. So we season all of them. So yeah, we're gonna prepare a French fry ingredients. So right now have some flour. People, guess what? We'll add some coconut milk or flour. Yes, people, I don't know. Like a fish seasoning. And a little baking powder. Mix that in. Try this, you don't know, coconut give shrimp a bad little taste, so we're gonna try this another flour as well. Alright, so that's our flour mixture. Now warm cracker egg. People and this egg good. Alright. Yeah. One egg mouse can do this. Alright, people, so I light the fire right now. So we are throwing our oil. Don't know if you have a little bit of oil on your French fry for your man. Whatever you are going to fry, mostly covered in oil. Alright, so we're going to replace these. And so we'll start this way. Crayfish people. Now egg. vibe. French fry them crayfish the other day, man, I'm gonna tell them bud. But we eat them in the shell, people, so I twisted that one, you know. And them out of the shell. Alright, so that's about half of it, so we're gonna do this first. And if we add that now. Test it then, no? Alright, so I'll add some more. Alright, people, so from the egg, don't know where I'm gonna drop it on the floor, I know, people. Yeah. Flour. Coconut flour. Coconut flour shrimp. You know what I mean? Have a great sauce be done. Nice for some of the deep coconut flour shrimp. Yeah. Coconut flour and crayfish, people. Yeah. So now we're gonna drop a little bit of garlic and a small pepper in the pot, you know, give that a little flavor, people. And sweet them. And the garlic. So I'll go ahead and drop in the crayfish or the flour and thing already. The crayfish cook fast, people, so I don't know if I can make it get all along with it. Alright, so we're going to throw out some more. And this start going early in the people, so I'm gonna turn it down and you don't want it burn. Alright, do that. You can try to have a popcorn chicken. So you might want to put in some more. Coconut floured shrimp, coconut floured crayfish. I'm going to add a little piece of cutting there. Alright, people. And this is going to turn on the food on the time. You don't want it to be green, but you want it to have a nice golden color. Go ahead now. Some more fish. Another oil. I mean another egg. Wash it over here, the same down, you don't want them burn, people, so yeah, it's a nice golden color. That's a that look like popcorn and chicken egg. Show you guys what time it is. Ah, people, this is the color I want. A nice color. Yeah. Alright, people, look at that. So we're going to flour some more. This is seasoned crayfish from the egg. We're going to throw some more of some coconut flour. Alright. Even I can't wait to taste this, you know. Can't wait to taste this because I'm going to taste the crayfish. Just french frying and the cheddar and everything. And it's just bad. Somebody can imagine this. Alright, people. Coming together nicely. I'm gonna take out some of the money and I'm gonna take it out. No, and then burn, you don't know crayfish before. Fry, so I put some of that thing inside of this to suck out some of the oil. Alright, so we're going to take out the first set. And people, this is looking lovely. Nice golden color, people. Wow. Alright, so that is one set. And then turn this second set. That is the color you really wanted. You don't know. And put the oil, you know, at the beginning is well hot. You put in a pepper and garlic and the oil well hot. Then turn down the flame, you know, and get that nice golden color of people. So we're going to push this aside. Drop in another set. People remember, first time I do this, so you don't know, I learned along the way. The shell coconut flowered crayfish. Second set now. Look one more than look. I guess these can come out, right? Yeah, sorry. The other one. A little bit more time, people. So I'm going to see if this work out. Don't know, or we got vibes the same way. Vibes. Yeah, I'm going to find some Jamaican vibes. And the whole family, I don't know. And the most of the coconut crayfish. But I'm not saying we're in a shell. So people, now put a twist to it, de-shell it, make some coconut flour with the seasoning, baking powder and thing. I don't know, egg. Chop that now, egg, chop that now, flour. Coconut flour and crayfish. Eat some. This last bit of you guys, turn.
The money down on them. Too dark for the people. Jesus, what the hell is this?
Last step, we'll put the finish up on them. To put them on that weird. Weird, alright. Very nice.
Can't overcook shrimp, people. I'm gonna. Can't overcook crayfish, right? So, I'm gonna use the blue, right? Because I get the wrong one, you see? Take a more time. Alright.
I'm just looking for all the pelvis. Feel like I'm gonna better start to put this in there. Yeah. The water better start. Alright, so we're gonna use some. First, people, we have some ketchup. We want to do some mayonnaise.
No.
Or this.
But I'm just doing.
All right, people. So this seems bad.
One of them, and it seems like they're ready now, so I have to put the rest. Jack people, and I can let them look nice. French fry. Crayfish. A matter of fact. Coconut floured. Crayfish people. Yeah. Alright. So that's our coconut flour crayfish. Now we are going to do a little sauce as our dip. Alright, so we have some ketchup. We're going to have a little vinegar. So we're going to use, you don't know, the ketchup and a can of vinegar. Yeah. A little sugar. Yeah. And Jadro. Outer mayonnaise right now, but don't know when I use some mayonnaise. This would be, you know, probably would have been nice with some mayonnaise as well. Right, people, so we're gonna mix with vinegar with sugar and ketchup together. Add some mayonnaise. Yeah. Nice good dip.
Awesome. So people, guess what? Mayonnaise. May I say, most should have some mayonnaise, but guess what? May I have some French dressing, so put some French dressing in this, people. Yeah. Yeah. Well, we know basically the same base ingredients from the mayonnaise, stress himself. Man, he's probably a part of the creator.
Give some of a nice little dip. Jab, jab.
I dip it in a nip. Get up here. Hold it, Emmanuel. Hold it, no, hold it. No, man, hold it. Eat it down to my tears. Boy, mother, I run water. Come easy, come easy. Nice. Try it, please. Is it no joke? Want more easy? Eat that time and get some more.
Yes, people, so. Well, I'm not a little light, but. So. Yeah, man, I drink a wild, cool lemon beer, you know. Wash it down, people. Don't know, you know. Nice.
Like, share.